Of course, hopefully we are starting on time, Mr. Saka, and this is Rush Talk. My name is Maiz Ramiti. I just want to welcome you guys from the weekend. It was a lovely one. Whatever you'll be doing over the weekend, thank you so much. Kato mpozo nongu kisaguno, kulisa yu metuwa dina wali kako masaka. Wali mkwele kena ko sisa fea tubude kumaso naima. Timwe bali mkulikire yondala. So nga tena mwe. You see, spending a time, not to call it being. Nene, spending a time for a move. No better busy, and Omutomuza, and Okola Jaga, and busy. Between probably 8 in the morning, Neku 5. No Muzo, you come to the key, I would the Chisa and Ya, Kumi, 5, you say. Kanongama no Kola Jaga, name bed out. Ningela Kusmaya, name passing over the Ningela Kumkabala. Nenga, he busy. No Muga Baka would the Chasa Gamuka now. No one was doing between you when you keep the name of the other. And but that was my young thing. So usually, if no good day, to call a poke, we took a taco. And it's very important when you know what the whole minute you do because you wake up in the morning, write something down, you end up calling this and that, you end up calling it. No week you now. It's very good to plan for your day, good plan for your month. No man, you're calling it, you spending or not spending. The government only mean in anger, you know. But well, it's the 3rd of July 2023. It's a fresh week, fresh month. And of course, I'm excited here. Meaning, I'm gonna nega seko kuwanga. It's been a while, and nega seko to nyumie muko tulavili gira maso muguanga. Simu mkwane ziza.
Amen.
Is that white? Or which color is this?
It's off-white. It's off-white. That's what they say.
So which is what? Which is
It's mbwebeda ange vude ku white.
Oh, why? Yeah,
so it's like wakati wa cream ne white.
Oh, yeah. I
yes, wakati ya. Yes.
Hey. Good to you, bro.
It's a blessing. We give thanks. Nange sir.
Kubanti oli mushef nungi.
We give thanks.
Okubanga working out so much. Okubanti ato tamuza. Mpozi nechi tada chenja lukugela ni nsete gire. Nti oli musajia. A valuing a time.
Thank you.
Oh man, keep it up.
Thank you.
Not even politicians. Not Ugandans never keep time.
It's crazy.
Most of them. Simanyiru waji.
It's lack of respect.
Yeah.
That's how I see it. Because in the, actually, I'm always 1 hour. Before whatever I'm going to do.
Wow.
Because it doesn't make sense for me to be nganino kuja kusho with you, then nenzija kusawa satu zenyini.
You know?
Ba njagalanga antuse kusawa ye munde dachika atano, ne entula, ne ninda, ne manya cheche yendo genda
exactly.
Maso. Yeah. So the time, where time ya febwe tuka, nganzija nga tukola. But most of the times it's difficult for people because bintu babitwalanga ebyomuzannyo.
I know.
Omulimu gwo guli serious. Nze nzije wano nzije ku budde bwe njagala.
Exactly.
When I not omulimu gwo gwa sawa satu. Ate tuba twalaini nze emirimu gyaffe.
Oh yeah.
Because bwe tujja wano sidze kuono na budde bwo ate nawe toze kuono na bwange. Kati lwaki mbanzi yano kusaza enjagala. Nyononesho yo.
Okitegeera. Thank you so much, man. You know, okay. At least still, you can forget that we even sometime we are planning, even to be Burundi, no manya tinja kola this and that.
Yes.
At least, you know, but even I think we are keeping a time. We are going to kuri nyanyi.
Yes, exactly. For example, imagine omuntu yatakuma time. Mugambe, waliwo ogenda gende South Africa. Ochime billion bi.
Yes.
Kusande.
Eh.
Inyenye genda kuba eva kusawa emu. Omuntu oyo agenda kujja ku airport ku lunaku lwa Saturday. Saturday. Saturday agenda kujja asule ku airport. Lindo lunaku lwa Sunday. Alinyenyenye chiro.
I know.
Alinyenye nkubo ndi amazi. Because a value winger. Sente zili.
Yes, sir.
Obo chitegeva. So, abantu paka webala ba value mubanabwe. Teba sobola kumavu the majority of the time.
Yeah.
Kumanyanti nino kubeda mchifochi no. Because time is money. Nye teba chidaba wewa. Boba alabanti money is money.
Yeah.
And time is time. So, they Ugandan time. They even have a word for it.
Actually, ochijie ulonji. Uyugira boti yonti. Customer nyanti kulika kasende. Ngenda kula this and that. Hakira.
Yes, hakira.
Again, no kubeda wewa. Tinga ya tu sede wa ino kubeda. Wow. But anyway, na fetuli wano. No mugana fe apas. AKA Alexander. Mr. Bagonza. Msaji ajize tunyumie mkubintu. Bige na mazwe tula ba nyo. Ebitambula here and there. So, I believe he's an honest man. Shigambo chachiretanga, which is black and white. Which is this and that.
ah nchano onya okutandikira wanene nchano onya we kuyitira ndaba wanene na of course gogenda tu a background ya yeah, federation are you with the federation people
to be
were
honest
part of it?
No, I'm not. I'm not with the federation.
You are with UMA?
I'm with UMA because I was with UMA before. Hmm. Like, I think I was one of the advisors.
Yeah.
And, there's a lot that was going on with UMA. So, when it comes to the federation, I've never been part because...
You don't believe in it?
No, not really. Like, I believe...
You don't understand it?
I don't know it yet because at the moment, based on what they want to do, it's the same things that UMA wants to do. And the federation is self-appointed people, which I find weird. It's like...
Just like UMA, maybe.
With UMA, people had to vote. That's the difference.
Oh, they did?
Yes, they had to vote. You didn't just get in a position because you wanted to. With this one, it came out of the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Two people who probably were not too interested in even maybe being as active. And they were active all of a sudden. And for me, that just raises red flags sometimes.
Bela
Nebus are like, what is really going on?
Mm, exactly.
For example, Miles. Let's say, sikula banga konga, ogeza ako kulaga ambition, zokube danga, bakulonda. Then all of a sudden, out of the blue, batola zemu ya the track, anti, ogeza ako kuingira mchintu. Then out of the blue, you're this generous person. But you've never been.
Maybe I've picked interest then. Maybe I fall in love.
Probably.
Oh, but you take a dick
probably, yes, hey. Probably. Mm. But what made you fall in love? So I'm always looking for the
time.
Why. Watch the game.
Yeah.
I'm always looking for the why. Why is this person actually very interested in this? So for me personally, at the moment, sigendangayo. But in that engagement, I respect what they are trying to do. It's like to help the industry. They are talking about copyright and they are talking about all these things. I used to stand for those things when no artist cared about them.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
no one talked about them, I was talking about them personally.
Yeah.
And I didn't see many come to my side saying, hey, man, pastor, you get a stuff to chikoleko. No. But right now they are doing it. That's why I leave it to them. Let them find a way to do it. And for me, I'll be there watching. I will enjoy the fruits of their labor.
What's federation? Maybe to stand it out to get it.
Federation is like Federation group. Yeah, mbo ye running as the associations basically.
Mm-hmm.
Mbo zijaba under. Ntegeza ako kole chintu for the greater goal of the industry majority, and that is talking about the artists mainly, because it's more for the musicians. That's what I've seen.
Mm.
And federation yaze egate. That is what they say. Egatechi. Egate association. This is no zona. Then ekwasaganye chintu as a whole. Eambaba imbi okusobolo funa. Bichibi baagala. Like in terms of structure and so many things. Whether it's copyright. Whether it's like radio. Maybe tufuna musente. Akatono tonakaizo vayo. Maybe nyimbe zizanya all around Uganda. Tusobolo kubeda angatuina. Abantu abasobola no tu accountability. Let's say bovango yogera ne MTN or yogera ne Airtel. Tusobola okwogera as a group, which even the association was looking at.
Yeah.
So for me, I feel like it's just everyone is just trying to be the main person. Who is the best master? Mbukumba is the best master.
Okay.
Over UMF is the best master. So for me, I don't care about who the master is. As long as we can do it and make it work.
What is so hard for them to unite with UMA?
It is hard for them to unite with UMA because UMA already...
Naban, Tuina, looks like they have the same goals. Watch together, from what you're actually telling me. Luwachi tetuga taganya, bo, nebaganda bafe, aba UMA, nabo nebakula ganina wamu.
I think it would be the best thing, but the difference is that and you've seen actually some of the things. Yes, everything is registered. You can see some of the top people in it.
Federation without
they've registered it. They've registered it.
Okay, as a federation.
Yes, they registered it. I don't know. I think it was last week.
I saw it somewhere. As if yeah.
Last week, probably. Last week Tuesday.
Okay.
Last week on Tuesday.
So meaning, Kati UMA eri under them.
Inakuba under them, but ateba inakuwa agreeing. That's another thing which they have not yet done. Because hey. Based on the meeting they had, some of them felt threatened. Aba Uma. Best committing Divina. I feel
Aba
like
Uma bali threatened.
Yes. Because they are saying that Federation egeza kokuba strong army nga yilinge yempaka.
I know.
So which is bad. For me, my view is that I feel like the Federation has to be gentle with the people that they want to come together to join the Federation, the associations. Mm-hmm. Babere nice, bagezeko kuogera na bobo lunji, echinu chiveyo bulunji, nea mtu wana vayo, ata dema uli lagame, bade batukanga kanga. That does not look good. So they
exactly,
have to...
Exactly, kufabali wana wala bitu gamba, what's going on?
Yes. Nafe tuba tuwe unyo gamba, eh man, nan join is echinu echinu, nechile kabantu biyambaka, obo chitegira, teri inabe biyambaka.
Has anyone approached you?
Yes.
And you turned it down?
I didn't turn it down. I said, when I have the time, I'll definitely come and see what this is all about. Because for me, I'm big on knowing. And why? Because a lot of words are going around. Simanya wagenda bawa media billion.
Maybe it's for money.
It could be. You never know. I don't
know. Is it a right thing?
I don't think it would be right, but it depends
on... artists.
I think it depends on how the money comes in and what it does.
Okay.
Because for me, I feel like papa's yes sent a single bokulu. Because sent is so low, kujia. They sent a bazina jang and eh, walua baze sauce.
Aye,
I'm about to get another man's a cutting jagarava and peco ways in the museum. Industry, and you do them on jagaramon pecozin. Ebintu ebijaba bya amaanyi nnyo ate bijja leeta obuzibu. If it ever goes to that side, if it stays ku course n'ogamba mwagala system weterere, it makes sense, because system weterere yamba buli omu. Ne bwe kiba nti kyakuwaayo center abantu abamu, it becomes a problem. Ebintu biba bijja sajjuka. Nkubulira amazima, because kizibu nnyo okulwaninga ekintu nga kiri monitoring. Because everyone believes they deserve. And everyone believes they deserve a particular share based on what they have offered to the industry. Because in the industry, banga wedi timbona abonye na yon kose bwe nti kose bwe nze mupe billion yem.
Nze.
Nze. Obo chitegele. Nga tatunuli deba.
So sibalida. Eh, balala. Yeah.
Tatunuli deba lala. So for me, I believe, sentezo singazi janeba gamboke. Sentezo zize. Tugenda kugulawo workshops eziigirizaba yimbi.
Yeah.
Tugenda kugulawo maybe ezaba writers. Tugenda kugulawo ezaba producers where they can come and learn. Tugenda ku making a sure anti industry. To creating facilities ezisobola okuyamba the artists.
Yeah.
Over the art industry as a whole. Singa chijia bwe chitio. Nti wagenda bawo zi studios. Wagenda bawo zi workshops. Okuyiga and all that stuff. That makes a lot of sense. Because it helps the many. Me chintu echiyamba the few is a problem. That is why the few control the many. Nebwe tutunulila like, let's say politics. It is the few that control the masses who are many. Obo chidaba.
Yes, sir.
Na ye. Masses zabo singa bwe chango. Buzi wuinzo okuja. That is what I'm looking at. Like let's say if that ever happens. Like, let's say they feel like, sentezi nuzazene, haba indi, haba tote bafune.
Nze
ndi mutu mba denta andika, you deserve something, because sina, ngeza akabo, baku
vyo. Baku vade, batambu, de
bako zeji. Banga, dende batambu, de bako zeji. So, chijale tamuaka sajia. So, all I pray for is singeche chintu, chive danga chidi structured in a way that it can help many than help the few. Because if the few were changa,
exactly. Wakati oba take mu sente betu blaminga.
Osobola, but the thing is that who brought the idea ogenda? Maybe if the money, if basaba sent, because we're not sure, we're speculating. But I'm saying yes, ili mungambo. But I'm saying if ever the people abateka mu sente, let's abagalo take mu sente, because we've seen some of the people but signatories. They are from Operation Ayachi, Wealth Creation. Some of them have signed, you know, they are part of the association. The association. So for me, I feel like in the end, the Federation. For me, I feel in the end, baina tunulida munkola. Tosola bane nyanyo, because maybe nabo tebamani, maybe nabo bagala kulia, you may never know. So for me, I don't know their motive. Tosobola kujimanya. But whatever the case is, omulamwa gwino sigalanga gwa kuyamba banji. Because I'll give you an example. Endiga zibera no a shepherd. Shepherd oyo ya controlling endiga ne waba una akabwa akakazi keeping in line.
Okay.
Akabwa akokeka power creating awo power structure anti togende kateka we embera ne fear. Then endiga ezo kuba mwakafana nsinga buli endiga esalawo nega manjala genda jenjagala genda. Eri nega ngenda pakwa chino, nega mangenda Congo, eri nega mangenda Juba, eri nega mangenda Tirini. Buli yomu nekwa ta side, yomu negende Masaka. Yomu neganze Fort. Confusion nebeda au.
H2.
Shepherd ya bata cha amanyi cha kola. Ano wafiono akabua. Akabua na koka le meredwa. Because it cannot handle them dispersed. Kusula handling echintunga chili contained within.
Yes,
so for me chensa baba le mekutuka mstate yeyo. Ngabuli omwa genze direction ye. Because you don't want that. If you really want to have people together, bakwate bulungi. Singo bateka kembeda ne batuka moment. Ngabaga gala bakulwanise. Tojia kumalako. Tojia kumalako. It becomes very difficult. So for me, I only pray. Echintu chino chikolewe kumulamwa oguli genuine. If it's done kumulamwa oguli genuine, we are going to move smoothly. I only pray bakenzo ba handling things with grace and respect. Sindi ateba kakanye egos. Because the problem we have with artists is ego.
Abayimbi
befiringa.
Vibe yeyo.
Omuyimbi yefiringa. Ateba tazike no kuuliriza abantu abataina hit. Because problem eri bwe Miles twina issue one. Nti abantu begata. Nibaga abantu yote tujja muiza ina luyimba ki.
Awo.
Onto tugenda omuntu wabanga ina ensonga entufu eyokwogera nga ne kyayogera kirimu egumba mumuwulirize. Lwaki yetaaga asooka abeere ne hit. Gutandika gambo yo tujja muwuliriza. You listen to only people who are significant at the moment.
Yeah.
Nti balina wo vibe. Omuntu aina vibe ayinza okubanga taina magezi gategeera bintu bimu.
I agree.
So bwabanga taina magezi gategeera ate mumuwulirize nga nekyayogera maybe techi making a sense. Lwakuba yainawo oluyimba. Then ate abalala mubasidestepping because mugamba bote banatuuka wano oba bato. N'omuta akuba engoma n'ozina.
Fe
twatandika industry n'ensimu. The scene was very young. Very, very young. I was young. Tutandike chintu cha fempola ampola in 2013.
Nimwe kiliza mu. Nimwe nyanji ya.
The same is the biggest producer in Uganda.
He is the best?
He is.
Why?
He's the biggest. Look at the track record and how many songs he's done. Great man. But that one, he was a kid. So many things omgane simu tukolewe, tutukolewe, tutukolewe. But look at himself. He has a family. He has a big studio of his own.
He has staff he work with.
He has staff. How does that happen? It happens when you empower people. These things don't sigga matu mutu ya veri na kuata sente na aziwa nesim. Tell him mutu ya kuata sente lamsam na aziwa nesim. It has never happened.
He believed in himself.
So he believed in himself. He worked diligently. Impola, impola. Na atuka watus.
Okay.
And for me, I believe that chintu chetu yetaaga sente buli omba gena muwa sente. Nze teri government tempanga ko sente kutandika music wange. Ne yiza. We've managed ourselves with our friends. Me, my sister, my brothers. And we've managed. We've never had someone financially na veri na tuteekamu. Obo chitegera. Yes, we would love it. Obo chitegera. Because it makes sense if the opportunity comes. Because for example, if I had a budget here, 1 billion, I would be one of the biggest in the whole of Africa.
What?
If I had a budget of 1 billion in a year, I would be one of the biggest artists in Africa.
Wow.
I know that for a fact because I have the work, I have the personality.
Yes.
The music is there. I'm like Bwenzi Joko Geda, the vibe is there, the energy is there. I know what I carry.
So all you need is some money
to
push
you. All I need is just a coca boost. Ekintu kyambuke.
Yes,
nzagala ni artists zagala mubi. Not every money is good money.
Yeah.
Obochitegera because what was sent as solo okujiate nezilete bizibu. I really do not want
it comes with
that.
Strings attached. It comes with these things together.
Yes, to ya gara bintu ebyo.
Atene chikuja ku chicheche wandi badokoze ya.
Haven't you seen artists abafuna ba sugar mummies? Ekibintu kitambula nga sente we zilili.
Nga sugar mummy wali.
Nga sugar mummy wali. Sugar mummy na ava bintu.
Nasika mwe.
ebintu nebyononeka because space kwobadde okitambuliza tosobola. You have to hold the pace that you can maintain.
I agree with you 100%.
Kiringa kuduka marathon. Notandika oduka nga Bolt. Ku speed ya 100.
Ngokasukolia.
Oliku ya 100 meters. Kwayagala okudukira marathon. Toja malako. Togenda malako. Ogenda kutula.
Gama ne Bolt atuka somewhere na apuwa.
Kira chovula baduka kecho. Aduka kecho. Ate nadukako maybe ne 400 maybe as a zagundi
ezakarili era nazo tamala akatusa nakakwasa omulala
ne kadukaka distance era sike kawamvu ennyo sike kawamvu ennyo because buli omwashi yaringa meters ezimu mala for that whole so are you willing chicho sobola echo nacho chili important because even in artists waluwaba yindi abatagenda kumala omwaka gumu waluwatagenda mala webili. Waluwa tamalao ya demiezi mukaga.
Really?
Yes, there are so many artists. How is that possible? Longevity, you so bola GP.
I have hits, bro. Nine
hits. So bola, but...
Vile mwakubie miezi. Katia nagwa.
So bola.
Mbelewa ya
sebi ya. Example.
Yes.
I'll give you an example. We've had artists. Let's say nze nga ntandika. Mbwena li ntandika. Linaba imbi banji venalava. I saw a lot of artists. Sabato. Betu atandika nago.
Ngulaba ya.
I swear to God. As we speak, the only artist I know from the time we started who is actively doing music is Benny Gant.
The Benny Gant.
And that studio, and he was a little boy. He would just come into studio.
Been to the Gant, yeah.
He was like from school.
Yeah.
Fulunga tuliku university, but you know, you come to the studio from time to time. Ngaimba no mvubukomu lalabamita Wonderman.
Yeah.
But you imagine.
Who is Wonderman?
Yada ate ye ali South Africa ali mu business and that
kwa wano chamato yogera koti yaliwo nenga sibyangu ku maintaining ya
exactly kazo omuntu asobola okujja mu kintu nga akyagala nina alabanga tichitambula nga bwakola ki nga bwakyagala obanga bwe
abo yisebusuzi nti aze kusula kazo
not your point vision z'abantu ne ngeri gye bagala okola ebintu tosobola manya tosobola manya lwaki omuntu aze mu kintu. Sasubula okujja mu kintu lwakuba yalaba abayimbi bafuna emmotoka, ayimba kumu mwaka gumu nafuna emmotoka, gundi yafuna emmotoka. Okimanyi nti bwenyingira manyimu, okimanyi bwenyingira ne nsobola ofunirawo akamotoka. Bakazi babaagala. Kakati reason y'omuntu emuleeta mu music, gwe oyinza olowooza y'emu nti kambeere wano, I want to be here for longevity. Kati nga nze nayingira mu industry siginoonyamu ssente.
Excuse me?
Siginoonyamu ssente. Sente zijja.
Bro.
Let me break it down,
bro,
for you. Let me break it down for
come
you.
Come on. Yeah, no.
Money
no,
is
no,
important.
No.
Listen.
Absolutely
Miles,
important.
Money is important.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mzize wano, one of my perfumes that I'm wearing is Naxos. It's roughly, it's roughly like 1 million shillings. I'll give you an example.
Oh, it's that cheap. Okay.
Roughly. Roughly 1 million. Now, it is not too expensive. It's not cheap. It's, but cheap is relative. It depends on
bucks.
Who. So,
yeah, it's not so common. Yes, yeah. It's exactly. A nice one. Yeah.
So, Naxos, Jenyambad.
Yes, sir.
What woman will again look on Bali Kuminichi?
Any gift of Zanzibar?
Simani. Kubaka Jakorachi.
Kuba,
yeah, so what I take Yategera.
Yeah, true. Yeah.
What woman will again do this on data? Naxos. Gagambe, Jenjagala, Sina, Ninamu Kumi, Nayenda Kusonda, Geta, Neta, no Paka Wendifun. Different people. Walu wali willing to part away with 150 nga wajyo tambulira.
Nga alina comfortable.
Nga alina comfortable. Walu wa asobo atazi inezo. Nenga asobo loku tuwa la time na agula the best. Kutaimu ye. Kutaimu ye. Overchegged. Now, that is the same when it comes to artists. There are artists who come. Nga yagala funida oma angu. Gata ina nyo vision, ya longevity. Kati wabanga to ina vision, yeyo, inzo tiyo tuka yo, because everything will surprise you. And you'll get to a stage where you do not even like the surprises. Gutuka kushio neba gamba vayo. Because omoyo guoko lida mu music. Sitoli mwerufu, like ogeza ako ku ebintu okimanipulating okifunemo. So tochikola, yes, tochikola lwa kubochi agala. Oli mugata. Chechie kugambi. We never expected money. Nze sansu vila nti wagenda kungambo manyi. Yuke tukuyise, tukuwa pounds kakaga. Edi, ngambiro oza akontia. Nti wale tukuyise, tujia kuwa yobutano. Wale tukuyise, tujia kuwa yobutano. We never knew. We only
so it was
came.
About what?
We came because we loved music. Nti oyagale, nti oyagale ochikole. Abantu bachiwuli de gwecho ina mbongo. Like there is a message you want to send. Ndabo jia ku TV.
Yes, sir.
You have a message to send as Miles.
Yes, sir.
You have a personality. You have an aura around you. Your whole energy is to do this.
Yes, sir.
So yes, if you get money, you'll be happy. But this is something I believe you would do.
But you do that, not everyone.
Yes. Kati mbade ngamba, kati ngagwe. You would maybe even do it even if the money was little. Because I don't believe you're making the same money you used to make when you're starting.
Yeah, true.
Probably you were starting up nebagambo kekatukugezese, ngatwasasuba for months.
Exactly.
But because you loved it, you stayed.
That's correct,
Omula hata sobola.
I'm going to get a little bit of a sense.
Because I have fed it and I've respected it. Ekintu kyotawa respect. Techigenda kuvirayo. Me, I do not believe it's possible. Era omuyimbi yenna ayingira ekintu ngagamba, I want to be famous. Time ntono nyaja na kweyambula. Because yangu ajja kukola anything to be that person.
Kanzibeyo hitawo, bandabe batimbe bana, mbere kupaka last yawo, nkube mbozi.
That is not the way.
And there are some who are like that. For me,
I think they're the majority. They are the majority because omutima oguba yingiza mu kintu mulala abamu bakimamu bakazi, abamu wala abamu bakimamu ba sugar daddy banonya sente. And I feel like chovola ba chikulu nyo okumanya the reason as to why you do what you do. It is very, very important.
Yeah.
Because we are not just talking as a headless chicken. Life is nzibu because ogenda gwa mu bintu byotasobola na ku recovering from. Nzera chovola, but even going back to the issue of like UMF, nze teri chintu chenyingira munga si calculating. Mentally mbange za konda be. When I ingira mu kintu kino, let's say ntute sente ezo, will I be able to recover from taking that money? Let's say ntute sheyo, will I recover from the backlash nga baina sound yembi nga bampise ku bintu bya bandabisi? Fanu wanga jaganyi mba bubi. Lwakuba nagenze nyimbe mu kabala, akatona akataina plan, kali yao kakwe iya, lwakuba njagala sente.
You know?
Okwagala sente kuyinza okuleta ebizibu.
True.
Wanting more is not bad. Okwagala to be better, to be in the next stage. Neebuli wochi susa no itane ku value zo.
The word is value.
No itane ku value zo.
No zivu waka.
Kozo inzo okweda bila. Kozo wachi abantu.
But do you even do that anyway?
Wochi tegeno. Kozo wachi abantu bafulumia sex tape. Wochi tegeno. Or even accepting someone to record you on a promise that they will keep it to themselves. How stupid could you be that someone is recording not to show?
You know?
We don't record to keep.
We record to show.
We record to show. So something is going to happen. We are seeing this a lot on the internet. You see girls, they are naked or they are having sex on videos. You get me? Why? If you sat down with a person, nombuza, like, while you're wunze, chalichi, like, it goes down to values. How do you value yourself? How do you respect yourself enough to look at yourself, noga mamani, ndi wa mugaso nti, ndi mu position ye, no? Ataba ntuba andaba. Obo chitegeda. So, nkoze ntia nobula mubu wange. How am I going to lead my life? Because I'm an example. Because Miles omuntu wakulaba wanongoli example, mbi, you're here, you're sharp. Your shoes are nice, your socks, you're smart, you have a smart watch, oyamba the suit you, you're clean. Omuntu achirabira kecho nagama man. To be a guy on TV, you have to be clean.
Exactly.
That is a plus that you're adding to people. Miles Bojangu olishabe. Ogata wizibu to people. Ogatawo bizibu to people. To inacho bayambye in a positive light.
To inacho mugaseko.
Omuntu ayinokula banagamba skin yange inokubera ndi nice. You need to be well groomed.
Yeah.
My hair has to be a certain way. This has to be a certain way. Even artists that I meet, niza ndi okunyonyola omuyimbi nti kola bwoti nga niyalaba ndi and serious.
Oh yeah.
Toyina byonyiza gamba bantu. So you have to look the part. You have to look the part as an artist.
Yes, sir.
Also, we look driving each into Chomuntu Agambe. Yeah, I think Umuntu I can be. Yes.
I know, it's a good thing.
It's a good, if my son ventures in that, I would want them to be like so and so. Why? It's because he looks up the part. He looks the part. Because Ogenda full mawa, no? And people are going to see you. When people see you, people judge. People say, but Simaya never judge a book by its cover. People judge a book by its cover every day.
Shakespeare says so.
Every day. Muntu chia kenta kenta kutudulida akubemua kufana.
Aiza okute kirubulala. So which is why you don't have to judge the cover.
Yes, they say that. But the truth is that people judge the cover. Edachu vola tuambala. Singate tuambala.
I know.
Vola gavira anyway.
Talking about federation though, ukuza a little bit. Tuwa ina federation ya... Yeah, but promoters, you know, Bakoria is federation and they had a president. Key things, Nibagamba Tibaja Kukola, Tujia Kola event on the same date. I mean, of course, you have an event,
yeah,
probably at Serena, Nina event, anywhere, whatever place. And it was agreed. Somehow, you do remember that those events is always the same day. And the reason why the federation you have a promoters, but because they sort of carving down such issues, to gaining you don't know to langa, but you know what to okay, we'll call a Kampala, we'll call anga Fort Poto, what Jinja, said that Titula Bikakuan to the chief.
Yeah, it happened. It happened. What do you think about it? I'm going to tell you what my thought is. What is your thought about it?
For me, it's being ambitious, some people are greedy, and then there's no respect. We should dress in white, all of us. Then we're not showing up in Galimu green. It is basically wongo babu at the end of the day.
Yes.
So for me, I look at it as lack of respect. No guanti as the ego. I can do this.
I can do anything.
So eventually, we're breaking it down.
Yes.
I don't know whether where anti.
I've seen. I've seen some of the stuff. So my point
so
of view.
So how do we avoid this when it comes? Because you can promote us.
Yes.
You remember that whole
I heard that
funny stuff.
Yeah.
Oh no, asanas, you know.
Yes.
Promoters.
Yes.
But it's a business here, mwe.
Yes.
Because
what will get
here?
I think it's more based on, basically, Omutu Yayugera, I think it was Bajo. But Bajo just speaks for the sake of speaking. And
is
for me, I don't think someone should even care much about that. Because still, basically, Gwenebo Ogama anti umuimbi ona sana zino. Ya jaku genderi ate selaba tu za yaga.
No, but it can, so, it can
yes, then. It demeans, yes, student inga industry ndio muntu atani kukutula ba mungeri yomu zanyo. But atebu atunulida ayogera. I know kurilaxing and ategera antina ba ayogera. So the point is that chiringo mutu kata ina manyonga ni agamba. Mze ndia nye nyama.
I don't watch it is such a girl.
Me being a Jukuba missed meat. Vajijina wat Najinua.
Never missed, yeah.
Never missed Najinua. Najinua when you take up protein shake in Najinua. So you never know. But my view on that, first of all, if they decided that Shotezina Gata, Kuluna Kuruerumo, I think it makes sense based on how they are looking at things. Like maybe a fan never again they want to amo because some of us share the same people.
Yeah.
And it's a fact. Me, I've seen it even online. To solo la anti bagamba, you share followers with let's say Spice, you share followers with Shiba, you share followers with so and so, you share followers with so and so. For me, I believe twina we tugatira. But olaba katinga businesses endala. Oja genda downtown ya abantu abatunde ngoye nga banji. Competition ereta abantu okubera nga working hard. I think tuchetaga.
Yeah.
But when it comes to shows, yes, I understand what people are saying to Muntiante gese same time or babichi. But I believe to a certain extent still there are also differences in music. Njaku example, if you're looking exactly at that particular show, the fans who would go for Alien Skin are not majority of the fans who would go for Palazzo. They are quite different. Because Palazzo has more love music, Alien Skin has street music. Majority of the music is doing Simuli munyo music wa love. Ile nyimba za love meka gozomani. And this is a love show. So I think the shows were different.
Totally different.
But I have, okay, mentally, I feel like the shows feel like they were organized on a plan.
It was set up?
Yes, it was set up. Set up. Because I don't think it is easy to organize a show in a week and approve it in a week.
In about
you think about it on a deeper level. It is impossible. In 4 days, everything is approved and you have a show. You have to have a lot of people you know in the government to do anything close to that.
You get the venue.
To get the venue
security.
In time. Security in time.
Cancel.
In 4 days.
No, approvals.
Hey. Approvals, everything. We've done shows. Mm. We've been on shows. We understand the mechanics.
Mm.
I don't think
that
show was set up by the person who said he set it up. He was not the guy. He was behind the person who set it up. I will not mention names, but for me, I believe that is how I see it. Because there is no way.
You actually,
there is no way it is possible.
In 4 days, you put a show.
In 4 days. And I believe Bali spot on, first of all, because they saw that waliwo moliro. That this would make money. Make money on both ends.
Either side.
Yes, either side. And I think it's one person who put up everything. Because in the end, even if he lost this side, he would gain the other side. That's my feeling.
Well,
that's my feeling.
You're opening my eyes up because, man, and you know, there was not even a beef with among them organizers.
Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing. Mm. You did not see anyone complain. They said so and so. Ajafuna abafe na fetu jafuna abafe. No, you didn't see. And these are the same people who put up the whole thing saying that they should split shows will never be on the same day. But they were in harmony, based on everything. So what does that tell you? So for me, on a deeper level, I feel like it was structured to happen like that.
Mm.
And I think Alien Skin went just a bit ahead,
brand-wise.
But it also raises a challenge for him to make another show at the same magnitude. Because sometimes I was solo kuteka mchintu no chikola mo moment yeyo.
Kati atene
chikuwa challenge yokunda mwe chintu echili kuleveyo.
Chimirilewo.
Yes.
It was crazy. I first around that. We have not had shows there. Never with that mammoth of crowd.
Yes, exactly. The crowd was.
Speaking about mammoth, what do you think of Alien Skin musically?
I think he's
your honest opinion.
Honest opinion, I love his personality, first of all. I think I know something. We have qualities.
Mm.
Image.
Yeah, the branding.
Personality. Quality music. Stage performance. And the other thing is the aura around you. Mm. Alien Skin, alikako masanyalaze. Aina personality.
Mm.
Tomalaga mu shaking. He has a way with his things. Even when he says, yes, tadamwene how. Yes.
You'll think, contemplate, and then give you the answer.
Tadamalaga kuwache magala. Tadamalaga kuwache. So he knows his way around things. Obochitegira. And his music is fun to listen to. It's fun to listen to, and even some of the things he's saying. Watch it again.
Mm.
The words go ebuzo mutu wagamba eman
si kandenja. On the fan.
Wade mbuza mwavatu loga mufuna yo kasera ni mutu kebeda. Oba mumanyi suri bubi. Kati go ebuzo mutu chalo oza what?
Mm.
You have to be interesting. He's an interesting man. So for me, I believe ye nga ye. Echintu chakola nengeri jie tambuza mutimu chapira. Just I know okusalamu ko ku bintu ebinzo mulabisa to a higher level. Like you've seen some of the issues he's had with like akakola, bichi. I have to put a few things on the law, but still keep his vibe. Ngai yomuntu. Because bantu banji, njaku example, banenya alien skin, msimanye njaga, simanye akakola. But the same artist do it, ganeve kwesi.
This is couple.
The same artist do it, ganeve kwesi. Yes, the point.
Nei achilese direct.
Kati echo, ntikati buenda bo omuntu ono, achilese direct. Nei nga atenze sichi kola mo bantu. Njia kumuteka yo because we are in the same business, we are competing. Bobe wachidaba. Ntikati nzewe mulavi, sachijia musa lako kubantu. Obo chitegira. Wow. So na yae ino kuweda careful. Ni hame kiyoshua nte. Vintu vya kule. Vimu tabiteka yu.
Tabiteka.
Because vile teda abantu abagalo luwana na ye. Okufuna yu bakolachi. Kwebe kuata de bagama. Mula baba imbi ya muwa gira. Bali lobu kola ku stage. Mula baba imbi ya muwa. Na ye so
chimu many. Chimu jango ne show. Ne mili murusi. Ne chi.
Exactly.
Iganigenzi.
Exactly. Chono ona. So for
sa
me.
Sa ina kutere zamu.
I know tere zamu ebintu ebimu. Because so many people have weird behavior. But it's just that people don't know. So rabo muntu wanga ine bintu byakola rakuba gwe tonna mulaba nze ndabye bayimbi banji abali very nice on camera
na yebwa
bayine timabwa va ku camera muntu muzibu nyo atenze nona babatu kabaga nemane pasi yeraga atenga zali very nice nye kizibu kyakula ba because ndi confident olio muntu ya playing a timid na bila walinga ye wombeka bwadde lina afuke kizibu
Nafuke ngu.
Wadeli nafuke chizibu. Kutola biba ntuba singa. Ayimba mchachi ndabange. Gulunga alebe kusanda. Nenge eva singo kwa tabana.
True.
Nenge kuchachi akela yoku sanda. True. Chikula gachi. People conceal their agendas. Ebi sede di singa. Some people banabali free to bring out their personality. Sometimes bafuna nyo backlash. So sometimes you know manya engeri jogenda okwe kwasaganyamu ekintu kile menya ate kugenda eri we basobola okulwanisiza amangu obo kitegera because you're being loved people are seeing it kai bamwagala vibe
how long are we going to see him
how long we can't know and I've heard a lot of people they say mbo aitagena tumuweyo
mwaka
gwakatonda Like for me, I don't believe osobolo gauging omuntu ebanga lya gendo lwako. Oba for how long bwagendo kola anti oba bwakoma wota agenda funa vibe. I'll give you an example. Bwe najja sound yange yali to unorthodox, yali different.
True.
So ekintu kye najja nakyo kyali kyanja ulomu compared ku bayindi abalala. Bantu banji abayogera kebe badije, wachitayimbanga gundi. Olabe kino ekintu kyako lati kijja kola wano. Gwe bwotyo bwokiraba.
But now, oh, you know,
I'm here,
yeah,
and I'm still standing. The point is that omuntu asobola okuteeka embeera na gamba tojja sobola oba toyina qualities sobola kuyimiriza wano for how long, but as long as you have your vision ngato manyi bwokikola ate ng'okkiriza nti ekintu kyokola kiri okay, it will work. I'll give you still an example. I've been posed off for 3 years actively musically, I've been quiet.
Yeah, you told me that.
We've been paused. Don't you mind?
Yeah.
And the thing is that pause is for me to reflect on what I'm doing and what I'm not doing and what I have to improve on. Sometimes we obey rango limo action giving to begin a mass. What we need to be otalaba.
Yeah.
Ne wode ye bali notani ko bida bide wala. Sometimes osobolo gamba. Wano mbade ntambula bubi nandi tereze zamu wano chibadde bwe kiti nandi kwasiza mbwent so for me ekintu echo baleke abantu bagezeeko you let alien skin try muleke sigwe ya muleta
tujajinga nya abantu why do you judge people
a lot and I feel like it's wrong if you have to even judge guwe tunulire bintu bimeka byo promising zenti ogenda bikola ne bikulema
You know.
No tabikola nga ate gwe. Nga gwe.
Yes.
Ne gwe o expecting omuntu omulala afutukirize buli kimu. Ebintu ebimu agenda alemererwa. Naye muwe chance okufailinga because mu faili yeyo mwainzo yigira naye naamanya nti nakoze ensobi bwete. Twakadde ku show ya alien skin yali akakola ku stage.
Never.
He learned. He probably saw. He saw what people were saying. And is trying to reflect on what happened in the beginning. Maybe he was overly excited. Because to many man, wacho muntu aingi demu industry. Kati aingi demu, maybe ainzo kuba overwhelmed. Oso lo genda ngo ingi demu chintu ngo manyo jachi sobo. Na nechi kusuka ko. Obo chitegele. Yes, ngo ino kuslowing it down. Atuo chetegeleze buto. Okomewo. Actinge the part. Obo chitegele. Wano nako zente. So I feel like people should be given a chance in anything. Because the situation in Alibwendi, ngantandika, It is impossible. Yeah, I am a growing person on a daily basis in Kula.
Every day.
And I believe that they should let people grow, even when they are failing, even when things are not going well. Mukirize alemererwe. Mugambe kubo osobola. Yaja reflecting alabe. Then maybe aja chusamu. Neate wogamba togenda malawo bangalino. Togenda kola bwoti. Yes, maybe ayinzo kutamalawo.
Kaja kumala kuhu.
Kati wati yako surprising na malawo. Ogenda kola chi. Ogenda kola chi. For example, nze bantu banji baga manko mera wochi. Na guwako da. Guwali wanteka kodi.
Exactly.
Guwagama na guwako. Wali wanteka kodi. And usually the people who say such thing. Yeah, but mbida ba online all the time. But imagine, omuntu ya gamba. Tomo manyi. Tomo manyi guasula. Tomo manyi guwalia. Tomo manyi life yebu hili. Omuntu ya mvuma. Tomo manyi lifestyle yangi. Tomo manyi ruachi nkola music. Tomo manyi ruachi imposing the off. Tamanyi lwaki existing okubanga ndi mulamu nga sinafa. Tamanyi diru agenda fa. Tamanyi diru enfa. Tamanyi di mama we oba tata we oba sister we afa. Tamanyi nchi agenda liye nchi olusi. Taina idea. Mino ebintu emuni na ukoka idea katono tono.
Omanyi enteka teka weri ojimanyi.
Enteka teka weri based on how I live my life.
Exactly.
Na iye seba ya garambuli de kunzi.
Oni.
Tasiba nange. Tamanyi oba nabo basi naba.
Exactly.
You consider Kubiala, I'm a wasting a mood. But for example, I go and do gym.
Oh, yeah.
I go and play football. I'll give you an example. Natandika gym. Ne olabo mutuna gamba. Epas. Watandika gym. Eh? What do you pick up when you're a mum for pick up watch. Yet I'm watching in the gym. Abanteba maniti muscles are ziva keeping alive. If your muscles are strong enough, big enough, ngomusaiguita mbulunji, everything is good. Your health is on an upward.
Yes, sir.
Your health is on an upward. Umusainga kutambula. Njaga lanku example. Miles tola babantu wabajio kuzanya kapira. Let's say aludo zanya kapira. Najaka zanyi. Asobolo zanya kenda chika. Kumi na ulirango mtogu mulumu. Cause na, blood flow is different. Kati kutambula exactly. Kuspeed na ye. Gundi zo zili narrow. Okusinzira kubu wabado kolachi. Kububa do living a life. Omusai, guba dete gutambule na kuspeed you. You're going to get headaches. Cause stress you, omubili gote guaji manira. And people need to stress their bodies. That's how you get stronger. Challenge yourself. That's how you get better. Na yu omuntu atamanyi gym. Njaku example, gym shifts your mentality. Echu sengeri jolowoza. Because okola kuchintu chota laba jichidaga.
That's it.
No kola ulero, tola ba chichuka. No kola encha, tola ba chichuka. No kola. Na yenze chendabye ku gym is strength.
That's it.
My level of strength is different compared ku level yangi ya strength yedda. Obo chitegele. There is a very big difference. In my whole life, going to gym has changed a lot. I'll break it down for you. Natandi ko working out ku gym. I made up my mind, COVID one way agwera what? Mwaka gutwa itandika mutugamba, okay, that was last year. Beginning of last year is when I started working out. I'd never gone to a gym. I would play football, I would do martial arts, but I'd never done the gym side of things.
So watch the
dumbbells, jumps, these different things. And kebeba zanyi bakapira, they are always in the gym.
Of course, yes.
Every single time they go to play football, they also do gym. They do sauna, they do all these things.
It's part of the thing. Yeah.
Now, people don't analyze why people do things. The reason why I went to gym is because I never used to sleep enough. That is the reason. I didn't go home because I just wanted to be big. I went because I never used to sleep. Miles ngansiba mu studio emisana ekirocho napaka kumacha ngan recording nyimba 5 nyimba mukaga buli runaku neze sigenda fulumya in my whole life.
I know.
I would record nganva mu studio saa 12 ovudde mu studio saa 12 ezo kumacha oyingi do bulili. I would never see how morning looks like mbaka sana kavai ngankala byenti then nganzuka saa za lunch. Kula content, oba wa jumia, oba wa sams, oba wa achi, nga muteka yu ngandia lunch. Nga nzida mumu lupi emu. Na ye Miles, natani kukweda bida.
I know.
My business depends on remembering.
Yeah.
Ni utani kukweda bida na bide bintu. Umunguba mutani so kweda bida, atenga sibu ento kwendi. Mvuge moto kai blackout when I'm driving. Ofuzulo otandisa okugenda side endala because you're not sleeping. People don't know the top 5 diseases that kill people in the world. Sleep deprivation is probably number 3.
Very, very, yes.
Omubiri kebe simu ngogena jikoze setuke ku 1% ojichajinge dakika emode moji koze segenda fa battery.
Yeah.
Nefeche tukola our lives. Tetuwe value inga. Ngacho yogede kongo otandika.
Never.
We lack that understanding that we are valuable as human beings.
Mm.
And for me, that's the thing. I've gotten to a stage where I believe and I know I'm valuable. Oja sango omuntu agambe taina time. Mti muzadde. Aina abana.
Yeah.
Mba ino kola wati. Mbalabidida abana. Abana moto oja sobola balabida. Kozogena falu wakubate wefudeko.
That's it.
Wefe ko sobolo beda nabo.
Mm.
Spend at least 30 minutes gena mujimu okolemu.
Yeah.
Mbobo chitende.
Yeah, sozi. Dinja mani. Mitu. Uro mchala. Do something. So tukati shoto. Mchala mkadea ringa. Ringa 70 ya beda. Mulaba nari yeyo.
Hmm.
Atambu lulu sozi oru. Na alinya wali, na siri ngitanga kuhibisaida au, na hitorora, on a day, it's very old woman. Nebu mula tumanyi, mchala mkulu. Ne hati sisa are working out like that.
That is special.
Ushitegele?
That's special.
Achi, hey, niyo mtu haa mtu de mofi, sisi inabuzifu.
I think about in that time, the same person na jagenda, the same person na jagenda spending hours satu, mubala, na yakavau kumulimu, as aliye chigira kole bya akoze adeye wakambu ngajamu akende sengo kwata awemu nojitwala mu gym then nokomawo nomalirize ebintu byongabo byagala obo yagala genda ko mu bala awemu genda nayo spending nebo ziba bibi yo gym jiweye at least and see what will happen. I believe there is a very big chance into omuntu asobolo changing a life ye with this small minutes that spending am jimu nabwa gamba nte ina dakika
no bungo actually for me pasinja kugamba you know you chimanyi tubera nyone ba basaje bangabo bino muhanji ya mujingo twagala nyo kubera mu byumwe na yele nebyo badde okolanga una stress bogenda mu kapira tufituba mu kapira tugenda kone tukwata bikuvako
you're right
mind your nature kaso sweating afituga mama man sweat here ugiranga ni haba na Uganda yeka sage na steam bath mbwa sala wait.
Haba steam bath, steam days a moya amba. Atena ichi ntue chila la people think mbuge na msauna mbu no sweating
mbu sala wait.
No sweating ati chitake zo saze wait.
I know.
Neda, you're losing water. Tota ni kate kulooza mbu saze wait.
In a few minutes, I need your opinion as well on this. Yes. Do you believe in DNA?
DNA.
Do you believe men should be doing DNA? Or do you believe people should do DNA?
I believe so. Based on abantu bali imba nye na kuzino. And people...
Masiba we chintu, apasi haina musende, msaji haina future, kamoteke ono mwana, uwe.
Yes. So you have...
Na mwana jumwana jakula mbulambo bulunji, ali uwe.
Do it immediately, if you can. Based on the time, jetulimo, people have to be wary. Bachikole na maangu. Walipa gama, antio mwana wonga tugende kati. Tota nikakulinda, because ogenda labi dido mwana atali uo. Ofuna attachment,
exactly.
Na niyo mtu akulimbo, no mtu akoze sabu koze.
Yeah,
so if you start it immediately, ne mugena ne mukebera, ate no mtu gwodi na ye muete gireze. Because omuntu watu kido kusibo mwana. Omuntu etabeda mwangu.
Imagine atali nomu. Imagine
exactly,
six.
Maybe atali nomu. That means you are living with oba Judas, munjuyu. Niyo beroti anga tosola mula. You lack good judgment of character. Because obero tia no mutu. Nienda ku example.
People pretend ya pass.
Me, I don't think I can be in a relationship. Ngasete gereza bulichimu. Me, if I ever get in a relationship again, I will know everything. At least so many things I will know about
you
my
girlfriend. You be picky.
Neda ngenda kuwa
chengendo. Sigenda ba piki.
Sigenda ba piki.
Uli musajia.
Nienda manyane periodi zomu kazi bwezitambula. Tola manti ya basaja tebafayo.
Aga wacho liingiriza.
Nenda njagala manye mood zaalimu.
Nenda to manya nyo.
Nenda ku example.
Hey, kwa agamba. Please don't do that.
Yes, it's true. They can say whatever.
They will tell you that.
Yes, but I would love to know. Because olaba, no kumanya period zomu wala. O manya mood zaalimu, ti wanechimu yombia, sinti lwakuba yomba. Ayomba lwakuba hormones. Achino chiri wansonga bwete. You will know more, at least about the person. But better a good judge of character. Abantu ba spending a time na abantu nga naba abantu ba spending a time na abantu abalalanga ba nova basatu. So for me, I believe jechigwera. Jechigwera. If you want to be in an open relationship, better open about it. If that's what you want, do that. If you want to be with one person, also focus on that. But also understand that anything can happen. Get to know the person. Omuntu onayagalachi. Omuntu ayagalachi. Lwacha anjagala.
Ayagala toke.
Test them. Test them. Oluolu muteka teka wawe viboze. Visobolo oko. Getinge
okumanyo
mutu onama. Aloza chepime. Because sometimes okubuzo omuntu echibuzo. Chino chilo oza kocha. Inzo obuta kugamba. Chise walala. Olabe chichicha aloza kuchintu. Ngecho. Ogezeko mutegira. Because problem ya fe. Tutunulira abantu on the surface. We judge a book by its cover.
Tunulira body. Mtu
atunula bwati ali bwati atasobola kola bwati. Oyo mwana muto tayinza kubira nga ali bwati. Omwana omutayinza okukola ekintu. Gomulaba ngo omuto. Niye si muto. Si muto ate abala n'okusinga gwe. Ate gwe n'okumwanda estimate nga kimuyamba nnyo okusobola yisa awe kiki. Most people will underestimate. Omuntu asobola okwefuulawo nga ye ali stupid. Kumbe mugezi nnyo. Kumba ina byabala agendo bimala yobwati ngogamba eh twa tumanyi musiru ngani ya tu agusize ekintu ki so you have
so
to be
very to tumala galabala babana
we
gotta go bro echo chigamba chinja chimu what up to now ngatumaliza
what am I up to now I'm up to myself nakomye officially I'm very happy to be back yes
kati soko ondeke mwana
kati we mu time yes so I'm very glad that I'm back first of all because Chiyamba like other artists to be in the industry and also share what they have and I believe I have something special to offer twakta kayimba bakaita abantu which is running the place already it's a very deep song and I hope people are watching it abantu keep streaming and enjoying the music echidala we're working on an album it's a love album we have 80 songs
you're not in love how come you sing about love
Because I aspire. I'm not dating, but I aspire.
Someone?
I'm very single. No, I'm not seeing anyone.
Have you been heartbroken?
Yes, I was. But now I'm not heartbroken. Yes.
How did you get out of heartbreak?
How did I? I managed. It's like I focused on my purpose.
Do you believe in love?
Yes, I do.
What's the idea of love?
My what?
Idea of love.
Time.
Well, Ebas Kugonza, Afghana, I'm going to go to the hospital. 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 I'm going to go to the hospital.